I had a bit of a crush on her when I was about 13, she was about 15. Hooked at school, bus, you know, from hooked at the Teradol. She probably didn't even recognise me or anything, but I remember that. A beautiful older girl from the bus. Then a few years later, we sort of met up again online and we've moved forward. Become a couple, became a little family, came they lived together and we've had our ups and downs, and by no means is it a easy trip. Definitely had a few trying times, and neither of us have given up on each other yet. And just today is to show that we'll never give up on each other. We'll just keep on fighting together against all things. And I love Mel's kids. Mel loves my kids. We are a little family and we love each other.
Rescued me from my previous life, which was in all sorts of upside down ways. And I've got a special needs daughter, and he, you know, takes her on with me, and I know he brings me confidence. He loves me for who I am, and he's kind of got me to where I am today, which is wearing a dress and doing my nursing and all those things because of his support. I wouldn't be doing that.
Here in makeup.
And here. Yeah, so he's amazing, and he just doesn't realise it. You know, you don't realise that there is that person out there. You just
when
about timing.
Yeah,
everything's about timing, I reckon.
Yeah, I was ready to meet Josh.
Yeah.
Thank you.
baby. I love you. I love you forever. More than every day. The beautiful woman I've ever known. And I couldn't think of a better woman to marry and spend the rest of my life with. Grow old, grow decrepit and senile and all the rest together with. Love you, baby.